sure they were here. This really doesn't feel right, does it? We're gonna die here. You know that, right?
In a storeroom up ahead, and for God's sake, do it quietly.
This has got to be a bad dream.
Trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Thank you.
check request in sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
This facility is off limits to visitors, unless they are part of the Sebastopol sales tour.
Check request in sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
see a friendly face.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Check request in Sector C-12. Receive and confirm. A service caretaker is on its way.
If my first crew do not meet Zeke's standards, please log a complaint.
Labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
might have been looking for you.
Thank you.
be a bad dream. Everywhere is so empty.
Thank you.
Sector C-12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
If you find this facility, you can escape it.
You look like you've been through the mill.
Thank you.
Everywhere is so empty.
Thank you.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Thank you. every color. I'm fucked up.
I heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes. Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way. Synthetics shouldn't just kill. I don't get it. God, I hate this place. Can't trust anyone.
An executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sebastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Androids are designed to help.
Waits.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Thank you.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, redirect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Attention. Please call and proceed to the nearest exit.
Attention. Please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Fuck.
lock pressurization. Airlock pressurization 50% complete. Pressurization 75% complete. Airlock pressurization complete. Airlock open.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I need me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
First, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy. Authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works. Thank you. Chris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time, he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Sebastopol. This could require my attention. You really shouldn't be here. Come with me, please. No need for this. This isn't the answer.
Ripley! Ripley, it's Ricardo! You made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
I'm giving you an out here. Take it. Time's up.
About to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Thank you.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Thank you.
journey. Cleanup required.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
What are you doing?
Chance to back off.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlow and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
lies. Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
Station separation sequence is now complete. Thank you for your patience.
Waits, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Waits! Waits!
What are you doing here? You're becoming hysterical. This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering. I don't understand what you're doing.
You always know a working Joe. Each working Joe synthetic and seeks a business. Subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're building machines, not people. Seekson, tomorrow, together. Sebastopol Hazard Containment Alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications. get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Words of Joe's. Brilliantly simple and simply brilliant.
I have been camped out in Galilee Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
There you are.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.